What up, guys? Today I am coming to you from my uncle's hot spot called the Glass Patio at his own home he's created. And it's funny because a lot of this glass, it's just incredible watching him make this glass. He's got these furnaces, these glory hole things, these things melting glass like over 2,000 degrees. And it's just cool seeing him shape these things together. You can kind of see over there. There you go. I'm not sure what he's building now, but it's awesome just watching him. But it reminds me of scripture. And a couple things is just because of the heat and just everything going on, I'm going to read it to you guys, is in 1 Corinthians where it talks about, "For no man can lay a foundation other than the one which is laid, which is Jesus Christ. Now if any man builds on the foundation with gold, silver, precious stones, wood, hay, straw, each man's work will become evident, for the day will show it, because it is revealed with fire. The fire itself will test the quality of each man's work. If any man's work which he has built on it remains, he will receive a reward. If any man's work is burned up, he will suffer loss, but he himself will be saved, yet so as through fire." That just reminds me of that, because actually you can see what my uncle's doing now. That's the glory hole he's in, and that's over 2,000 degrees, you know, burning that glass, and it remains pure. He's able to work it with it. So it really just reminds me of it, and also reminds me of that, you know, we're made in God's image. And when my uncle's creating things, or whoever's here at his studio creating things, they're making it in their own image. So it just reminds me of that God's created us in our images, and we're all unique. Each piece that he has is not the same. Even if he uses a mold, it's never the same. No two pieces are alike. It's just like us. We're all created unique, all created for God's purposes. Also reminds me of, you know, we're one body, many parts. You know, he could be making a vase, a glass, a thing to pour water. Right now he's been making some pumpkins, so I'm not sure if he's making a pumpkin now or what that is. But each has its own purpose. It could be decorative. So we all have our own gifts and talents we need to be using for Jesus as well. So it's just cool, just in his glass studio, just seeing all these things, just a lot of scripture just pops up, guys. So there you have it, and let's see. There's my dad in the background. He got all that glass behind me. And just all this just keeps going and going and going. Just do a nice roundabout. So that's all I just want to share with you guys today, because it's really cool, guys. So, all right. I love you guys. Until the next video, I'll see you guys later. Peace. I'm out.